Today in wine history, according to a rule passed today in 1792 of the St. Dunstan's Club in London, any member elected to the position within a club was required to buy a bottle of port for other members to share.